हेलो, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर मंजीत पाटिल, कंसल्टेंट प्लास्टिक एंड कॉस्मेटिक सर्जन वर्किंग एट एस्ट्रा आरवी हॉस्पिटल, जेपी नगर. सो टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द फ्रीक्वेंटली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस अबाउट ब्लेफरोप्लास्टी. इट्स कॉल्ड आईलिड सर्जरी. सो व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज अ ब्लेफरोप्लास्टी और आईलिड सर्जरी? इट इज द सर्जिकल प्रोसीजर डन टू एनहांस द ब्यूटी ऑफ योर आईलिड्स, टू रिजुवेनेट योर eyelids, and also to remove sagginess or puffiness or excess fat which is deposited. So what exactly this surgical procedure addresses to? So if we have an excess skin folds and we are not happy with that, we can correct that. If you have excess scleral show, that is the lower white part of your eye which is quite visible, that can be corrected. If we have an excess fat deposit, if I have a puffy eyelid, that can be corrected with these surgeries. Someone who has got a realistic expectation out of this surgery and someone who doesn't have any serious eye conditions and someone who has got a puffy eyes, this surgery can be done. This is done either for the upper eyelid or for the lower eyelid or simultaneously for the both the eyelids. So when you consult a doctor, what to expect out of that consultation? So when you see a plastic surgeon, so we'll be discussing about the problem the patient has. So if he's worried about the excess skin folds or puffiness, that will be discussed. We'll talk about the surgical options, give him the options of A, B and C, and also recommend the most suitable procedure for that particular patient. So there will be a risk of anesthesia, there will be bruising, you can see there will be a swelling of the eyelid, but most of it will settle. There might be a temporary alteration in a sensation of the skin over the eyelid, but most of it will settle. And how exactly this procedure is done? So we for the upper eyelid, we give an incision in the sense the cut will be given over the upper eyelid area in a such a way that the scar is least visible. Generally, we hide this incision along the skin folds so that is barely it is visible. Similarly, for the lower eyelid also, the scar is or the cut is placed in a such a way that it is barely visible. The next question is, depending upon the pathology or the depending upon the improvement what patient is expecting out of it, either we may trim the fat, we may take out the excess folds, or we may tighten the muscles. So these things can be done. So once if we are decided to get the surgery done, we have to see the anesthetist for the pre-anesthetic checkup, look for the fitness for the surgery, we have to get few lab tests, and then if everything is okay, we can go ahead with the surgery. So most of the patients will have some swelling and a little pain and a bruising around your eyes, but good thing is most of it will settle in a matter of a week, so you can get back to work in a week or so. So we at Astra RV Hospital JP Nagar, we have a full cosmetic surgery services. So for further details, please contact the Astra RV Hospital.